Hi guys, Oracle J back here with another video for you to enjoy, and of course I am alive, and I have not been recording, as you well know, just because I've got a lot of drama going on. I've got a lot of drama, and you know, kid in Britain, in high school, secondary school, whatever you call it, it's very eventful, let's just say that. But yeah, welcome to Detective Pikachu. This is basically like Sherlock Holmes, but Pokemon. And I've got my Pokemon card here, one of my favourites. Of course, the DS always have to take the spotlight. Actually, I take the spotlight because it's my channel. Screw you, bitch. Alright, let's start. And it focuses. Let's play new game. Right, let's keep it steady. Cute. And a tragic accident.
That answers that question. So why can I understand that? Hey, get out of the road! Pika! This is the worst. There's gotta be someone out there who gets what I'm saying.
Oh.
It's been 2 months since my dad disappeared. I've come here to Rhyme City to start looking for clues. I'm gonna start by speaking with his friends and co-workers. Let's see. The Baker Detective Agency.
Stretching out my ears. Would you let me go?
That was you talking?
Could have been more gentle setting me down.
Sorry?
Are you able to understand what I'm saying?
Is everything all right with you? Just talking to yourself?
What? Wait, she didn't understand him?
So, it seems that you're the only one who can understand what I'm saying.
That's impossible.
I don't really know what's going on, but you can understand me, so, alright.
What are you talking about? No, the A-bar, Pikachu, the necklace!
Let's follow. Are you ready? Get to see these ladies are in trouble.
Wait, hold on a second.
Well then. Alright, so,
okay.
Leave the shard to me, I'm counting on you for the necklace. My necklace, wait here, I'm sure we can get back the necklace.
Not too bad, even with all the ketchup on it.
Oh,
stop right there! Give back that necklace! Oh, they're quick. Well, now they've run for higher ground. Well, they're going all out, aren't they? Let's use that. No, let's raise it up. Don't worry about it. Hurry and go get that necklace.
No, I can't do that.
Alright, so I'm assuming we just go ahead and check the apron. Yep, looks like they're gone. But they sure made a mess of things. Yeah, hard to believe that Pokemon could run amok like that in the heart of the city. I can't speak. Mm-hmm. Exactly. These kinds of incidents have been happening a lot lately, with Pokemon suddenly running riot. But this time seems a little different, hmm? What happened with the Apom? Well, we lost sight of them. So the necklace is... I'm so ashamed. Hey, why so gloomy? They've left so many traces behind. A little investigating and we'll figure out where the Apom went in no time. What? You can do that? A Pikachu? What? You doubt me? Look here. Just tell these ladies here that they can relax. Because we're gonna get that necklace back. Here's the thing, don't worry, because we're going to get the necklace back for you. Really? Oh, thank you, sir. Okay, in that case, let's get right to the investigation. What exactly will we do to investigate? Well, I do have you here, so why don't you start by interviewing witnesses? Ask the people around here whether they've seen the Apom or the necklace. I can't speak with humans, so I'm relying on you. Okay, got it. Do you have a pen and notebook? Sure, I've got that. So you just record the testimony and evidence from your interviews in that notebook. Okay, got it. And you can create your own unique case list. Okay, I'll give it a try. Okay, well, that's fair enough. So, now we just actually start investigating, I guess. So, this is the main part of Detective Pikachu. I wonder why I'm drifting. Doesn't normally happen. Alright, let's talk to this. A furfro. Okay, that's I just changed my accent there. Okay, that's totally normal. Yeah, that's weird. I don't know why I'm drifting.
Testimony from the other Pokemon.
Witnesses, of course.
That's a nice drawing. Very well done for a first try. So, just like in the diagram you've drawn, the path splits off at a certain point. Let's see. We have testimony that the A-bomb split off and fled down different paths. So then, in which direction did the A-bomb with the necklace flee? If we were amateurs, this is where we'd quit. But of course we're not. You've got the crucial evidence, right? It's those marks that the tails made. Now, do you remember where you saw those marks?
Alright, so if I can get this to work.
You've got a good memory, all right. If that's the case, we can pin down the whereabouts of the A-bomb with the necklace. And that's all because we've heard some certain testimony. All right, then. Which bit of testimony was it? Now we should have our answer, right? Which way did the A-bomb run off to? This way or that?
Chapter 1, Tanti Park. Nice fountain.
Isn't that...
Oh, it's dead. It's dead.
Smells like a case. Now it's getting interesting.
What do you think? Oh, no, that's a, berry. What's it?
Just a berry. I don't see any wounds or anything. Just seems to be unconscious.
See the necklace anywhere.
If we investigate why it's unconscious, I bet we'll figure that out too. This has all happened in a very short amount of time. But fortunately, there have been some traces left behind. Which means we'll need to investigate the scene. First issue at hand is who or what could have attacked the A-bomb. Whoever did that probably has the necklace, you see. When you investigated the scene, did you happen to find any potential clues to the culprit? So, what about the black feather? This is just a theory. Maybe Apom was climbing the tree and got attacked by the owner of the black feather. Does the feather call to mind a certain characteristic of the culprit? Yes, no doubt about it. This feather is from a Pokemon. Here's what we should do. Let's go around the park and we'll search for who this feather belongs to, right? That will be the first step in our investigation. And when you see Pokemon with feathers, be sure to jot them down. Okay, let's get going. Just make sure you keep up.
Alright, I think we'll end this episode off here. Thank you guys so much for watching. And yeah, have a great one. See ya.